is how to 1 minute will show you how to change Namecheap domain DNS settings. Changing the DNS for your domain is straightforward process that involves the following steps. In first step, log into your Namecheap account. From the left sidebar, select domain list, and here you will get all of your available domains. And for example, I want to change this domain DNS server. So I'm going to clicking on manage. Once you are here, scroll down, you will find name servers option. So click on this drop down. In the name server section, select your preferred option from the drop down menu and click on the green check mark to save the changes. Note, name servers are part of the domain name system DNS database that acts as a directory for devices and the IP addresses attached to them. When registering name servers, an IP address is assigned to them, and unregistered name servers cannot work correctly with some domains. So this is how we can change. Namecheap DNS settings. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.